Hello friends, today we are going to share about the lockdown and what are the five things we could do to be super productive and active during this lockdown period. So as you can see, some of the very five things what we are doing at our household. So I hope it also helps you. So spend time with the family. So this is the best time to, you know, spend with the family, because you will have some time. You are you'll be working from home, or you know, you are at home with your kids and loved ones. So why not take this opportunity to do things together which you never had the opportunity to do? So that's a, you know, very good point. So for example, I was doing some baking activities, helping kids with baking yesterday and day before with kids, and having some, you know, fun time together. And that's really good. Or doing together some artwork with the kids and your family members if you have kids. So spending time together, which we always, with our busy life, we probably don't have time, and now is the best time to, spend it together and cherish that relationship, you know. And second thing is exercise and being healthy. Okay, so this is the time we don't have any excuse that I don't have any time to do some exercises, or to, you know, do some yoga, or to be physically fit. So this is the time, so you can spend some time for yourself, for your well-being. It's not a time where you eat unhealthy food as you are at home, and then go back to work after a few weeks, who knows, few weeks or few months, with all the weight put on. So this is the time to be healthy and spend time with yourself, to do some exercises. Third thing, quite important, is mind, meditation and introspection. This is the best time, I guess, is to reflect upon, what did we do, and what could we do, in the next, year or a few years down the line. So this is the time just to get into, our inner self and to introspect and understand what we wanted to do, where we are heading towards. And learning new skills, and do not read this negative news. So that's quite important as well. So that means we have been reading about all those coronavirus and how it is affecting everyone, and a lot of people are sending all these videos about the scaremongering, I guess, within the community. To a certain extent, we need to know things, but over and over again, if you are listening and reading about all things happening around us, all this negative, then we will become negative. So that means what I'm not suggesting is not to know. As we'll know, we have to take care of ourselves, our loved ones, sanitization, and protecting ourselves and other people as well, so that we know now already. But we can't do much as well, so that means reading all this negative news all the time, it will make our mind also negative. So quite important that we know, we are about what's happening around the world, we are now know, but we take the precautions. But take this time to put on new skills, just to learn things, which we always had postponed before. So that I think this is the time to put on new skills within ourselves. For example, the skill could be, let's say you had a passion for photography, why not just get on to some of these online courses, Skillshare or Udemy. There are so many platforms, or even YouTube as well, have so many videos you just to learn. Or skills like which you can implement it in your own job or in your own business. For example, could be communication skills, or could be presentation skills, could be new IT skills. You know, if you are into IT, you know, learn some IT skill sets, or digital marketing. You know, why not learn if you are into business? So that will definitely help you to grow your business in digital marketing spheres. There are so many things we can learn. This is the time when you have some time, why not we put ourselves or give ourselves that sort of you know, time to learn, to you know, empower ourselves, to add some value to ourselves. And the last but not the least is, this is this time to start something, to diversify. As you know, you have seen now that you know, the economy is going to be in recession. It's already in recession, and you know, all of us, I think we cannot put all our eggs in one basket. So that means if you have a job, that's really good. You still have a job, that's wonderful. But why not, you know, start something in the side, as a side hustle, so that in the next recession comes, or you know, if a few years down the line, if something happens to the primary source of income, then we have another source of income to support us. Or who knows, that other source of income may be big as well, so that we don't have to rely on the first source of income as well. So why not start a business? So for example, what kind of a business? Online businesses, they are quite flourishing now. Amazon is hiring 100,000 new staff, you know, just for their increased demand, because everyone is at home, they are ordering products online, and the delivery services are not stopped yet. So that means, you know, the Amazon deliveries are still happening, your postal service is still on, I guess. So that means the online businesses will be there even for next 5, 10, 15 years, you know, pretty much everything will be online, I guess. So that means we need to start thinking about, you know, building something, having another source of income, which is probably online. You know, maybe, you know, online arbitrage, or, you know, online business like Amazon FBA, or even Amway business, which I am a part of as well. Wonderful business opportunity. Business has grown really big as well during this phase of, you know, the you know, the business, or you know, in the world economy is a recession, but you know, they're doing good. And also you can go for you know, create your own course, digital online course. If you have a skill set, why don't you share it with others, help other people to have that skill set? You can start making money as well in that front. There are so many ways online also you can start to build up a business and make money. So hope it made sense, and let me know, or just comment here, what exactly you are doing to be more productive during this phase where everything is locked down and you know, people are at home. What could you do, or what are you doing? Okay, with that, I am done. Over and out.